Yes guys, Theo here, Inked London. Today we got some special guests coming down from some amazing TV shows like Love Island and Too Hot to Handle. First we got Amy Day coming down, which is literally probably around the corner right now to check out what she's gonna get. And also we have the amazing Emily and Cam from Too Hot to Handle, the hottest people in the whole country right now. So check out what they're gonna get as well, right?
I'm 25, I'm from Surrey, and I'm a performer! Definitely a girl's girl, but if toes need to be trodden on in order for me to get what I want, then...
My favourite Love Island contestant from this season in, she just got some tattoos done. Now, we're going to dive into it a little bit and ask a couple questions about her experience in the villa. How you doing, Amy?
I'm good. Tattoos look amazing.
Okay, we'll show you at the end what they look like, alright? So stay tuned. So, couple questions for you then.
What do you want to know?
So for your new audience you've got now, and our audience as well, we're going to see if we get any juicy bits of information.
Mm-hmm.
So let us know a little bit, what was your kind of favourite moment?
My favourite moment was definitely walking into Casa Amor. I think that was literally the best. Going in a bikini and heels, like I wish I could wear that every day.
Yeah, that's the dream.
And just walking in and six good looking tan lads. Mm.
No, that's a girl's dream, eh?
Literally, can't
young
ask
lady,
them
all. Six handsome men to walk into.
I was greedy.
Yeah. Okay. Was there any boys you had your eye on when you first walked in with?
So I had my eye on Tyler and Teddy.
Okay. Is that more your type? But you say Tyler and Teddy, but you ended up with Hugo.
Because I know that looks can only go so far, and when I went in and met them all, it was Hugo that stood out for me.
Oh, really?
At the beginning.
And how did that work out in the end?
Obviously worked out really well. He made me realise what I don't want.
Yeah, so from now on, you're not going to give personality such a good chance.
There you go.
And go what you first thought. And thought.
I was trying to go with
looks
something
first,
different.
Then. Okay.
That's what I tried to do.
Okay. All right. Worst moments in there at all? Do you have any bad experiences?
I wouldn't say anything was bad. Obviously, every day you wake up and you just make the most of it. I think it was when I left, I just wish that I had a bit longer.
That's always the case.
I know.
Amy was in for 11 days.
Yeah.
I was only in for 13 or 14 days.
Oh, you beat me.
I didn't by a little bit. But it goes very fast, I know.
It does
go very fast. It feels like one big blur once you leave. No. But you're looking good now though.
Thank you.
Is there anything on the show that you could tell the viewers that don't know anything that wasn't aired on screen?
I can't say that.
Is there any little juicy bits that we can know about?
Juicy bits. Do you know what is juicy?
Don't forget, follow her on Instagram. All right, we need to get her to 250,000 by next week.
Or else.
We'll release a part two. And we get this juicy info that she's talking about. I don't know.
Yeah, like for part two. Give me a follow for a part two.
All right. Thank you then, Amy. Been a pleasure.
Thanks for having me.
And hope you come with some more tattoos.
Yeah, definitely. I'm getting a big chest one next time. Of Theo's face, just there.
Wow. Definitely tune in for that one.